Re-recording. Before we start, let me get some of that funkiness right there.
That funky music.
Yo. Hey, I just launched a podcast, man. This is the Cold Talk Podcast, and I'm your host, comedian Jay McKinney.
I just like this.
I'm cold now. All I had to do was think and slow down.
Yeah, man, first video episode, actually. I did an audio episode on Anchor. You can find it on Anchor, Spotify. And I think it's going to be on iTunes, I want to say, and Google Play. It's a lot of spots it's going to be at. Now, the Cold Talk Podcast, man, is basically, you know, a lot of humor, man. I'm a comedian. So it's comedian based, but I don't just focus on comedy on my podcast. We doing everything. We talking about everything, man. I'm interested in sports for sure. So we're gonna be talking about sports. We're gonna, you know, mental health, all type. You know, it's just gonna be fun, man. A lot of humor, like I said, And y'all just rock with me, man. I'ma have for sure. I'ma for sure have some people come through. I'ma have some people come through, get on a podcast, man. In the area I stay in, you know, in the area. Entrepreneurs, other comedians, artists, you know, anybody that I feel like that would have it more interesting, you know, the podcast. And I'ma have the homies come through. We just gonna be kicking the shit, man. Talking about everything and just chilling, man, you know. What else? We it ain't too much to say, man. Y'all just gotta stay tuned. And see what's up, man. Like I said, this is a Cold Talk Podcast. And I'm your host, Jay McKinney. Back from the break, man. Give me a round of applause, man. Round of applause for sure. For sure. Appreciate ya. Ha! Hey, give me some of that funkiness real quick, too.
That funky.
Look, man. Hey, this noise right here. Let me just let y'all know. Y'all might hear this a lot if y'all can hear it. It's my hand moving over the mic, man. But I wanted to hit a topic. This is basically... This is the intro video, basically. This is the intro video. Not going to be that long. But I do want to touch bases on this Logan Paul and Floyd Mayweather fight. I mean, them boys, the Paul brothers, they know how to make moves. But Logan fighting Mayweather, I mean, me and my boy was talking about, he way bigger. You know, he way bigger than Mayweather. But Mayweather is a... Come on, man. Mayweather, the best fighter in the world, to me. The best fighter to come through boxing, to be honest. Yeah. That's what I say. Best boxer to come through boxing, the sport. 51-0? Or 50, is it 51 or 50? It's one of them, but I know he ain't lost yet. And it better not be no BS going on and have him lose this fight just for the money. But I doubt it. If he don't want to be on fight night because he don't want to lose, I know he ain't finna lose to no Logan Paul, man. But them boys, like I said, them boys know how to make that bread. Them boys for sure know how to make that bread, man. For real. Yeah, Mayweather. I don't know if Logan know what he got himself into. I seen the little press conference thing they had at the Miami Stadium. It was just on social media, I feel like he doing the talking now. He doing a lot of talking right now. He doing his thing. You feel me? Getting the fans. Both of them boys making money. Let me just say that Mayweather and Logan Paul. All three are making money. But just with this fight alone. They making money. They making their money, man. They making their money for sure. But, hey, I think he gonna... He gonna demolish this kid, man. I ain't gonna lie. But I don't know. I don't know. Jake and Logan be training. They be training, but but Mayweather a different breed, man. Mayweather a different breed. This is a real boxer. This is a real boxer. They be fighting UFC fighters and social media, you know, yeah, social media people, ex-basketball players, like, you know, like I said, me and my homeboy were talking about it. They haven't ran into no real boxers yet. They haven't ran into no real boxers yet, man. So, you know, I might even, I ain't gonna lie, I might even pay for that fight to watch it.